Mana mu izina rya Yesu izina ryawe rihabwa icyubahiro ni we mbaraga zacu ni we humureza ryacu uri inkomezi ijambo ryawe ryatubwiye ngo uri umufasha kandi ngo ntujye ubura kuboneka ubana natwe ibihe byose ndagushimiye mwami kuri uyu munsi watugeneye ndagushimiye kuri iri ijambo ryiza utanze kugira ngo ribashe kubyutsa no gukomeza iyi mitima dusengeye umugaragu wawe ku muhate mwiza yagize kandi ndabizi yasenze yatekereje areba icyafashe iyi mitima umuhe umugisha kuri uyu murimo akoze kandi ukomeze umwambika imbaraga zo kuwukora igihe cyose akiri ku isi akuzirikane nk'Imana byo kandi bizaba impamvu ikomeye yo gutuma abasha no kuwingira akamaro no mu yindi mirimo yose ashinzwe gukora muri ubu buzima dukwiriye gukora neza kandi tukazahabwa ingororano ugize neza kuri kumwe natwe wabanye natwe muri iki gika cya mbere kandi turakurarise kugira ngo uze kubana natwe no mubikurikira ni mu izina rya Kristo tubisenze amen reka twakire
let's welcome
arakoze umuyobozi uvuye kutuyobora mu mwanya w'itorero
thank you our leader for the church service
arakoze umuvuga butumwa wacu uvuye kutubwiriza ijambo ry'Imana
thank you our preacher for the word of god
namwe mwese mwategereye
and thank you for all of you who've listened
mane wahereza umugisha
god bless you
ubwo rero amasaha yacu karihuta
time is running out
tuze gukurikirana kugira ngo tuze gucungura umwanya
Let's follow all the program, then we shall redeem the time.
Tugeze mu mwanya wo kwakira abashyitsi bose.
This is the time to welcome all our guests.
Baje gufatanya natwe.
Who came to support or to be with us.
Muri uyu munsi wo kwibuka abacu.
To this event of commemorating our comrades.
Tugeze mu mwanya wo kwakira rero.
This is the time to welcome you.
Twakiriye abantu bose twatumiye.
Welcome all our invited guests.
Batwitabye
who have responded
gutumira ni kumwe
to invite is one
no kwitaba ni ikindi
but responding is the other
gutumira abantu bakakwitaba ni byiza
we come people and they respond
biragushimisha
it makes you happy
kandi kubanya cyubahiro wacu mwese
and then for all our guests
muraha mwatwitabye
who are here who have responded
ni bishimo byinshi kubwo dutera inkunga cyangwa kubana natwe
is for great honor and support you've given
muri ibi bihe turimo
in these difficult in this time we are
zo kunamira abacu bishwe bazira uko baremwe nuko basa
we're commemorating our comrades who are killed based on their appearance and ethnicity
tubanje kwakira abayobozi bacu
first we come our leaders
twatumiye umujyanama wihariye wa perezida
we invited the senior presidential mobilizer
nyakubahwa Robert Mbabazi
honorable Robert Mbabazi
reka tuze kumusaba icyubahiro ciwe
let's we request him in his honor
aze kuva hasi
to get up
nabo bagendanye
and all the delegates from
tuze kubakira
Welcome them.
Let's
welcome him and all the delegates from Kampala.
Nyakubahwa twishimiye kubana nawe.
Dear honorable, we are so happy to be with you.
Kuri uyu munsi mwaduteye iteka.
This day you've supported us.
Turabishimiye.
We are so happy.
Turabakiriye muri bino bikorwa byose by'uyu munsi.
And we welcome you in all the activities of today.
Nabo mwagendanye.
And all the delegates you came with.
Mwatugiriye neza.
You did well.
Reka tuze kubasaba mu cyaro bya Rubyanya. Twatumiye ubuyobozi bwa OPM Chakatu.
We invited the staff from OPM Chakatu.
Twababonye baje.
We've seen they are read here.
Turi kumwe na deputy commander.
We are with the deputy commandant.
Turi kumwe na major.
We are with major.
Twabishimiye cyane.
We are so happy.
Reka tuze kubasaba mu cyubahiro cyabo nabo bave hasi.
We request you to get up.
Kugira ngo tuze kubakira.
For recognition.
Mm-hmm. bayobozi bacu mwagize neza.
Our leaders did well to come and attend the event.
Turabakira hano mu kino cyicaro.
Welcome you in this event.
Mukomeze mumererwe neza mu cyicaro byanyu.
Be free and continue with the program.
Nanone kandi,
and again,
twararitse umukuru wa polisi Bujumbura.
We invited the police officer from Bujumbura.
Baje twabanye nabo.
They came, we are with them.
Ndetse nibo badufashe mu kurinda umutekano.
And they are the one to ensure the security.
Turabakiriye cyane nabo.
Welcome them so much.
Ngo begere nabo aho bicaye.
Please feel free wherever you are sitting.
Kugira ngo dukomeze tubane nabo muri kino gikogwa.
Continue with the event.
Twatumiye nanone ba chairman.
We invited the chairman.
Was chairman Rwasisiri.
Rwasisiri.
Chairman Rwasitu.
Rwasitu.
Chairman Rwasiwan of Kerebi.
Rwasiwan Bukerebi.
Chairman Rwasiwan of Kere.
Rwasiwan Bukerebi.
Twababonye baje.
We've seen they are here.
Reka tuze kubasaba nabo bave hasi.
We ask them to get up.
Nimba hari nabandi bagenanye muri abo ngabo tuvuye kuvuga.
If there are other delegates from those offices we've been saying.
Nambari ntumwa ya chairman Rwasisiri yava hasi tukamwakira nawe.
There is a delegate from Rwasisiri.
Rwasitu.
Rwasitu.
Chairman waje tukwakiriye.
Chairman, you are with us. Welcome you.
Turakwishimiye kandi.
We are so happy to see you.
Reka tugusabe wongere gucara mu cyicaro cyawe.
Please be seated.
Kandi dukomeze tubane muri kino gikogwa.
And continue with all the event activities.
Twatumiye umushinga wa Give.
We invited the team from Give.
Nimba hari urahanga yava hasi tukamwakira.
There is one, you can get up, he's here.
Wagize neza mwene data.
You did well to come.
Turakwakira muri kino cyicaro.
Welcome you in the event.
Komeza kugubwa neza muri cyicaro cyawe.
And feel free to continue with the other programs.
Twatumiye mitwaliti ya Bahema.
We invited the mitwaliti of Bahema.
Bari hano nabo bagenanye twabakira.
They are here with us today.
Mwagize neza.
You did well to come.
Turabakire mu byicaro byanyu.
Welcome you in those settings.
Dukomeze tubane muri no mihango.
Continue with the event.
Twatumiye mitwaliti y'abanyamasisi. Namba hari aba hano.
There are people here with us.
Mwagize neza bene data.
You did well, brethren.
Turabakiriye hano.
Welcome you in the event.
Mwicare mu byicaro byanyu.
Please be seated.
Dukomeze tubane muri no mihango.
And continue with the event. You did well.
Turabakiriye muri kino gikogwa.
Welcome in the event.
Mwicare mu byicaro byanyu.
Please get seated.
Mukomeze tubane muri kino gikogwa.
And continue with the event.
Nanone kandi turi kumwe na mitwaliti y'abanyamurenge.
And again we are with Banyamurenge mitwaliti.
Reka nze gusaba umuyobozi waba haguruke nawe.
Let me request the leader to get
nabo tuze kubakira
for recognition.
Wagize neza.
You did well.
Tubane muri no muhango kandi mukomeze mugubwe mu byicaro byanyu.
Feel free and continue with the program.
Twakiriye n'abandi bashyitsi bose wenda tutabashije kuvuga hano ku rupapuro.
Welcome all other guests whom may not
nimba hari abarangaha baje kubana natwe.
If there are some who are with us today who came to participate,
turabakiriye.
Welcome you.
Kugira ngo dukomeze tubane.
That we continue with the program.
Muri uyu mwanya.
In this time.
Wa kino gikorwa cyacu.
Of our commemoration.
Ndagira ngo tumaze kwakira abashyitsi bose.
I hope we've come.
Reka nanone nze kubasaba kugira ngo tuze kubana.
Let me ask you to be together.
Uyu ni umunsi twaje kunamira abacu.
This is a day we've come to bow and give respect to our comrades.
Baguye mu nkambi yo mu Gatumba.
Who were killed in the camp of Gatumba.
Abavandimwe bagera ku 166.
They were 166.
Bazize uko basa.
They were killed because of their identity.
Duteraniye aha ngaho n'umunsi wa none.
Being gathered here today.
Nicyo cyatuzanye kugira ngo tuze kubibuka.
We've come to commemorate and give respect.
Tuze kubaheza agaciro kabo.
We give respect.
Niyo mpamvu turi aha ngaha.
That's why we are here.
Ubwo rero turangije kwakirana.
We are done with welcoming.
Reka tuze kubasaba twese.
Let me ask you all.
Kugira ngo tuze guhagaruka iminota nk'ibiri.
We get up for just 2 minutes.
Kugira ngo tuze kwibuka abacu badusize.
We give respect to our comrades.
Muri uyu mwanya.
For this time.
Reka nze kubasaba muhaguruke.
Let me ask you to get up for a moment of silence.
Murakoze cyane.
Thank you.
Reka tubasabe musubire mu bicaro byanyu.
Please be seated.
Praise God.
Imana ishimwe.
Praise God forever.
Imana ishimwe iteka ryose.
Imana ihimbazwe.
Praise God.
Andishimye cyane.
I'm so grateful.
Kandi ijambo tuza gusangira.
And the word we are going to share with you.
Rihagaze ku mahoro.
It's based on peace.
Urukundo.
Love.
Ubumwe.
Unity.
Gufatanya. Ayo ni amashiga Imana ihagararamo.
These are the pillars God stood on.
Kandi mu gihe cyo umutima uba weze ufite urukundo Imana iba yicaye muri wowe.
And when your heart is poor and you have love, God is in you.
When you have love and unity, you have God in your life.
Iyo ufite urukundo n'ubumwe ufite Imana mu buzima bwawe.
When you love your friend, you love God.
Iyo ukunda inshuti za bagenzi wawe ubukunda Imana.
To achieve success, love your friend as you love yourself.
Kugira ngo ugere kuri ibyo byishimo nuko ugomba kuba uri kumwe n'inshuti n'abavandimwe.
I'm called Honorable Mbabazi. But in God's word, I'm called Pastor Mbabazi Robert.
Nitwa nyakubahwa Mbabazi, ariko iyo ngiye mu mana nitwa Pastor Robert Mbabazi.
Arega kubaho narebo ndi muri Daniel nimwo mpagaze. Kugira abaheburayo babona aho kuvugira. Ari wa Daniel b'umwuka wera.
The spiritual Daniels.
Babandi baraba umubiri warebeka ukabona Daniel mugendana.
Humwishi and you know of the same level.
Ariko dufite ba Daniel b'umwuka wera nibo twebwe.
But we have Daniel, spiritual Daniels.
N'abandi ba Joseph babandi bicara n'umwami bakamuha inama.
And Joseph, spiritual Joseph, who sit with the king and they advise him.
Kugira ngo imyaka irindwi y'inzara nijya kuzasange imyaka irindwi umutekano yarateguriye ya yindi.
So that the famine years when comes they found there is.
Uyu munsi imyaka yawe
yateguriwe. Your 7 years have been prepared for. Your 7 years have been catered
because
for.
Because you have God. You love God.
Ukundima.
You love your friend.
Ukunda
ishtiza.
Tell your friend that in the presence of God you have something to me.
I respect all community leaders.
Nubashe abayobozi mwese muri aha b'imiryango.
I respect you for the good of our country.
Ndabubashe cyane ku byiza by'igihugu cyacu.
And I greet you in the name of Jesus.
Kandi ndabaramukije mu izina rya Yesu.
Pastor Mbabazi Robert, I'm a senior presidential mobilization poverty eradication programs and development.
Pastor Mbabazi ndi umujyanama wa perezida wihariye mu by'ubukene ndetse no kwiteza imbere muri rusange.
We fight poverty through mindset change ideology.
Turwanya ubukene mu buryo bw'imitekerereze ihindutse.
We encourage people to love God.
Dukangurira abantu gukunda Imana.
Mu gihe ukunda Imana,
when you love God,
igihugu cyacu kizagira amahoro.
Our country will have peace.
Umutima wawe uzagira amahoro.
Your heart will have peace.
Ibibazo uzabyibagirwa.
You will forget all the problems.
Uzabarira mugenzi wawe.
You will forgive your friend.
Uzigisha abantu kutagira nabi.
You will teach people not to commit crime.
Ijambo rya Imana y'umunsi duhaye Isaya 61.
The word of God is from Isaiah 61.
Verse 1 to 3.
Igice cya mbere umurongo wa mbere kugera kwa gatatu.
Badusomere.
Someone can read for us.
Dusangira ayo magambo.
Then we share the words.
Muri uyu mwanya mutoya.
For a brief time.
I'm very happy.
Ndishimye cyane.
Today I'm in Chak.
Uyu munsi ndi muri Chak.
I have my friends, the one who came to my office, where are you? The one who came with the invitation letter. Wow, thank you, thank you. Thank you for invitation. Thank you for loving your community. Really, I'm very happy. And we have already informed our leaders.
Kandi twabimenyesheje abayobozi bacu mu nzego zitandukanye.
We wrote to His Excellency.
Twandikiye Perezida.
All security agencies.
N'abandi bashinzwe umutekano mu nzego zitandukanye.
Because this message is very special.
Kubera ko ubu butumwa ni ubw'ingenzi cyane.
Love and unity is very important in our lives.
Urukundo n'ubumwe ni ikintu cy'ingenzi cyane mu buzima bwacu.
It is the only major pillars to develop our country.
Ni inkingi zikomeye zituma igihugu cyacu gitera imbere.
Dusomere twumve mwene Data.
You can read for us.
Isaya 62 duhere ku murongo wa mbere. Oh,
61.
Isaiah 61.
Umwuka w'umwami Imana ari kuri nje. Kuko Uwiteka yansize amavuta ngo mbwirize abagwaneza ubutumwa bwiza.
Mu gihe cy'ubaye umugwaneza kuri uyu munsi urahabwa ubutumwa bwiza bw'Imana.
Yantumye kuvura abafite imvune mu mitima no kumenyesha imbohe ko zibohowe.
Muri uyu munsi imvune yawe y'umutima irakijijwe no kuba wakwaye kurabohowe.
Today your broken heart is healed.
Nibwo byumva ubohowe komera Imana
mu ntoki. If you feel you are healed, you can clap for God.
No gukingurira abari mu nzu y'imbohe kandi yantumye no kumenyesha abantu umwaka w'imbabazi z'Uwiteka n'umunsi Imana yacu izahoreramo inzigo no guhoza abarira bose yantumye no gushiriraho itegeko abisiyoni barira yo kubaha ikamba mu kimbo kivu
mu gihe kivu mu gihe cyo kubohwa mu gihe cyo kubabara ugiye guhabwa ikama ry'umunezero.
For the period of ashes, for the period of heartbroken, you're going to heal, to receive healings from God.
N'amavuta yo kunezerwa mu kimbo cy'ubwirabure n'umwambaro w'ibyishimo mu kimbo cy'umutima wihebye.
Mukuri ni wagufite umutima wihebye uyu munsi Imana ikwambitse icyambaro cy'umutima wo kunezerwa ukumva ubabari wo kumva ubohowe ukumva ufite ibyizere n'ibyiringiro byo kuzagira amahoro iteka ryose. Arega kwemera ko umuntu niko kumukiza.
The acceptance from one person, the great healing.
Hari icyo twita three slogan of success.
Hari ibyo twita imvugo zitatu zihuriye ku bumwe bwo kugera ku ntsinzi.
Slogan number one, it's a three B's. Be number one, believe.
Cyambere ni ukwizera.
Begin.
Gutangira.
You become.
Hanyuma ukaba.
Umva wizeye, ni wizere utangire kubumva bitangiye kubyizeye, nyuma uhinduke icyo cyo wizeye.
When you breathe, feel you have started to believe and feel or when, be the believer.
When you have faith in your heart.
Iyo ufite kwizera mu mutima wawe.
Nobody can change God's plan for you.
Nta muntu ushobora guhindura imigambi y'Imana ku buzima bwawe.
Praise God.
Amen.
Nangiza gasembayo
kugira ngo bahere ko bitwe ibiti byo gukiranuka byatewe n'Uwiteka ngo bimuheshe icyubahiro.
Arega mugenzi Imana yakureme kukuyesha icyubahiro.
God created you for honor.
Ebyemere ngo Imana izabonekera kuri wowe.
Believe God is going to be shown to other people from you.
Mugiye cyo kurebeka nk'usuzugurwa.
In the time of being seen as a least person.
Ugiye cy'akababaro kaba abandi bawe.
In the times of sorrow for your people.
Imana izagwegereka mu mwanya wawe.
God is going to be shown from you to other people.
Umunezero uhagaze aho yagombaga guhagarara.
You stood from the presence or the behalf of God.
Reka Imana igukoreshe ube igikoresho kikora bya bindi yagombaga gukora.
Let you be the vessel of God to do God's will.
Ahubwo babari wabimukoze.
But you feel sorry for the person who committed crime to you.
Na Yesu yarabivuze.
That's how even Jesus said.
Mubabarire ibyaha byabo, mubabarire kuko ibyo bakora ntibabizi.
Forgive them because what they do they don't understand or they don't know.
Hari guwakamenya ikibi kibirimo ntiyakagikoze.
No, if someone understood the crime is committing, he cannot commit.
Ahubwo Satani niwe yazanye ikibazo.
Satan is the devil.
Iradutandukanya.
Separated us.
Iguhindura inyamaswa ndi umuntu mugenzi wawe.
Makes one person to be like animals.
Mana ubababarire.
God forgive them.
Mana ubababarire. Twese tuhanika amaboko
Imana ibababarire. You can raise up your hand and say God forgive them.
Kandi dukoreshe.
And use us.
Dukore bya bindi bagombaga gukora bagenzi
bawe. To do what they were supposed to do.
mukuri nubikora
if you do it truly
imbabazi z'Imana zabakiriye zizagenda nawe
the mercy of God is upon you
ariko nugira kababaro n'umujinya guwabikoze nta Imana izagukoresha
sorrow and angry for those people God will not use you
nubohora umutima wawe uzahahira zashukira agombaga guhahira
if God delivers from your heart we just give or feed those people
Imana irababohoye
God has delivered you.
Imana irababohoye.
God has delivered you.
Rero nanezerewe.
I'm so happy.
I'm very happy.
Ndishimye cyane.
This is my first time to reach in Chaka, Kyegegwa district.
Ubu ni bwo bwa mbere kugera muri Chaka muri Kyegegwa.
And I promise.
Ndabasezeranya.
I promise.
Ndabasezeranya.
Tuzakora mega return.
I will come back.
Kandi kugaruka kwacyo kuzaba intandukano n'ibyo mutekereza
and our coming back will be different from what you expect
hari ibyo mbonye
there is what I have seen
mitima yanyu ikunda imana
your heart loves God
nyacyatu imana itakutugarura
God cannot deliver you
mumbabare rero
I'm sorry
mubiri ibirakurikiraho
For the next sessions, we are with you.
But it is very important to introduce my team.
Ariko nibyingenzi cyane gusobanura team yanjye twagendanye.
Cyangwa se biraza bwa nyuma.
Oh, it will be after here.
Kabize bwa nyuma.
Let it come after.
Ariko nangiza ndabasaba Imana irabazi kandi yarabamenye. Uyu munsi yari yarawuteguye.
But let me tell you, God knows you and has prepared this day.
Ngombabazi nagera hangaha.
That when Mbabazi is here,
agasanga ishuti n'abavandimwe
and finds brethren and friends
ba bandi bo Yesu avuga mu Baheburayi cy'10 nga ba data
those whom God said in Hebrew the brethren
zanezerwa namwe
I'll be joyful
kandi n'umubabaro tusengere hamwe
and we shall pray for the soul
mu kizere cyo ngo umubabaro uzabyara umunezero
believing that from sorrow we'll be happy happiness
areka ne Yesu yadapfa ntitwajyaga gucunga
even though Jesus didn't die we couldn't have dimmed
Harabi Imana yatwaye
There is those God took
Abo mubiri bazi ngo barabatwaye
The fresh people oh
Ari Imana iteguye gutwagwa kwabo ngo tugire imbaraga zo kuyikorera kandi bakatwera ibitambo byacu
But they were our sacrifices for the life we are in
Ahirwe witangiye mugenzi we
Blessed is the man who sacrificed himself for the other people
Dushimi Imana kubw'imbabazi za
Let's praise God for his mercy
Ibi bagirira imbabazi
God have mercy
aka kabaye gatatu duhagaze kuri aka gatuti tuvuga kuzabaye mu gatumba turasaba abami n'abatware kudutabara tutazaraho tugataraka akarengane kabaye mu gatumba akarengane k'abanyamurenge akabaye mu gatumba naka mu gatumba hari abanyamurenge b'umurengera abo bose umurerura bamara kandi bamarira umunsi umwe niwe wuyu mubabaro haje igitero giteye ubwoba kumara ubwoba gituma iki kintu canze kutuva mu bwongo habaye ibita bitangaje kubona ibitamba mbuga byicishwa imbunda n'imbugita agahinja kakicishwa gahiri mwumve bene ako gahinda umugore akicishwa umuheto umuhemu yibagirwa uwamuhembuye amuhemba kumuhekura umusaza warurambitse umusaya ku musego baramusogota icyakora utazi umusaraba azakora ibyo umusazi dusoze byabaye mu gatumba turasaba ubutabera kutubonera ubutabazi izo nkozi z'ibibi zigashirwa mu mpimba zikavuga impamvu zazizije impunzi zikikiye impinja imparanga akarengane muri rusange tugize iminsi muri uru rusaku rwo kwicwa n'urusaso tuzira uko dusa twe twaremwe dukeye nk'icirori ariko ico duhora tugitangira iciro ndetse tukanacicirwa ngo ico nicaha ariko ababiciye bagacinka amabere bazohorana iceyi ngiciyuni ikindi tuza tuzira ngo nuko tugororotse nk'inkingi iki nacyo cyaduhejeje ku nkiko nico kiza gituma duhora nico kiza gituma inkima zica inkinjishi tuza tuzira uko dusa kuva kera kuri rusagura na se wa rusingizwa abo ni basogokuru ubushize nababwiye ko bishwe n'umujenesi wambaye umujareti uwo mujura n'ubaracantera umujiri uwo mugome n'ubundi niwe wadukuye ku mugogo no ku mugorore none umugore kumuhahira bimaze uyu mwanzi yatunyaze nk'ibihumbi adukura ku isambu atwirukanisha isasu agenda twica nk'isazi n'iyi saha ntarahaga aracakomeje kuduhararira reka dushimire leta ya Uganda dushimire leta ya Uganda yaduhaye ubuhungiro ducitse ku buhiri yiremere duheze ubuhoro natwe tuzoguma tuyisabire igumana ubudahangarwa ngiki gihugu cyatumaze igihunga n'igihumura ntitwasubira kwikanga igihunyira kandi ubu ntawe ukirara mu gihuru twese ni mu gihumba dushimiye abayobozi baraha kamandati RDC n'abandi bayobozi muri rusange aba badufitiye akamaro kanini muri aka kamina k'ubuhunzi mugume mu buhanga amaso mu bahanga amaso amasaha nagera bazatugeza harya amasaha nazayizana bakanda ku mato amatakaza aho ni mu butaka bwa gatatu umwihariko w'umuyobozi mukuru Mbabazi Robert nyakubahwa umuyobozi mukuru ukaba n'umushitsi mukuru twatumiye muri iki cicaro cika icunamo turagushimiye cyane nyakubahwa tukikubona twakuyeho ikare tuguha ikaze kandi twakwakiranye ikambazi reka mvuge ko kubona Mbabazi byaduteye imbaraga kandi tuzi neza ko tutazaba imbata niyo mpamvu tuzagomba kumugendera mu mbavu tugushimiye kudutera iteka itegeko ryawe ntituzaritatira kugeza dutashe tugushimiye kuza kudufata mu mugongo ngo tuvure imvune z'umugome kandi uzotuvugira aho tutagera utubere ingabo nziza izotugeza ku nganje ngaho ingoma yawe niyogere n'ubundi uhora uri umugabo n'ubundi uhora uri umugabo reka dusoze tugukomera amashi urakoze rakara
thank you very much
murakoze cyane umuyobozi wa mitwarite
our guest of honor
umushitsi wacu mukuru
all religious leaders
abayobozi b'amatorero mwese
all local leaders who are present here
abayobozi bose mu nzego zitandukanye bari aha
by name za Mwalugembe
mwizina nitwa Warugembe Jovan
Deputy Settlement Commandant Shakatu.
Njewe, Deputy Commandant Wingambi Osea Shakatu.
I'm here to represent the Settlement Commandant.
Ndihano mpagarariye Commandant Mukuru Wingambi.
Who has not been able to make it.
Utashoboye kuza kubana natwe.
But we are here to represent him fully.
Uyu munsi rero turi hano kugira ngo tumuserukire kandi mu bikorwa byose.
our RDC,
umuyobozi wacu wa RDC,
has also not been able to come here due to the busy schedule.
Nawe ntago byamukundiye kubera imirimo myinshi ntago byakunze ko abana natwe.
But as the office of the Prime Minister,
ariko twese hamwe muri ofisi ya OPM,
we represent the office too.
Twaserukiye ofisi yose ya OPM.
The DPC and the OC station,
umuyobozi wa DPC ndetse n'umu na OC wa polisi,
have also not been able to be with us today here.
Nabwo ntabwo byabakundiye ko baza kubana natwe munsi.
But as the head of security, we represent them too.
Ariko kandi nk'abantu bakuriye umutekano nabo turabaserukiye.
Fellow brothers, sisters,
shuti bavandimwe bashiki bacu,
who are here today,
mwese muri aha uyu munsi,
we have joined you to commemorate the genocide,
twaje kugira ngo tubane twibuke genocide
of the Banyamulenge ethnicity,
yakorewe ubwoko bw'Abanyamulenge,
that took place in 2004,
byabaye mu mwaka w'2004
in Burundi,
mu Burundi.
We are all brothers here.
Twese turabavandimwe nkuko duteranye hano.
And if it was not the invitation, me, I wouldn't even recognize.
Kandi iyo bitaza kuba ubutumire, wena njye wese nari gushobora kubimenya.
That this is a different ethnicity in Uganda.
Ko ubu cyangwa ari ubundi bwoko butandukanye n'amoko ari muri mu Bugande.
We look alike.
Twese turasa.
We hear, we can pick from the language.
Dushobora kumva bimwe mu mvugo.
And we are all in the East African community.
Kano no twese turi mu muryango wa East Africa.
This camp hosts people from different countries.
Iyi nkambi ifite impunzi kuva mu bihugu bitandukanye,
including all the ethnicities that are terrorizing the Banyamulenge.
Harimo namoko amwe yagiriye nabi Abanyamulenge.
We have people from Burundi.
Dufite abantu bava I Burundi.
We have people from Congo.
Dufite nabandi bantu kuva muri Congo.
We have people from South Sudan.
Dufite abantu bava muri Sudan yepfo.
Central Republic of Africa.
Congo Central.
We have people from Somalia.
Dufite abantu kuva muri Somalia.
And in the camp here we are living peaceful.
Kandi ikintu gikomeye nuko twese hano mu nkambi tubayeho mu mahoro.
So we pray that the peace we have in this settlement,
turasenga kandi turasaba cyane ngo amahoro n'umutuzo dufite hano mu nkambi,
should be extended back to the countries where the genocide took place.
Bizagende bigere no mu bihugu ubwikanyi bwakorewemo.
And this message,
kandi ubutumwa
should be picked by all countries in the East African community.
Bugomba kumvwa no gushyirwa mu bikorwa n'ibihugu bitandukanye cyane cyane ibihugu biri muri East Africa.
That we are all brothers and sisters.
Ko twese turi abavandimwe.
When we have a regional problem,
iyo dufite ikibazo kimwe mu karere kamwe,
we should come together.
Twese dukwiriye kuza tukajya hamwe.
And make sure we solve the problem and have peace as brothers.
Kugira ngo turwanye icyo kibazo kandi tubone umuti wacyo nk'abavandimwe.
So I promise the honorable that has represented the central government.
This is a honorable umuyobozi waserukiye leta.
And all the leaders of the Banyamulenge community.
Ndetse n'ubuyobozi bw'Abanyamulenge muri rusange.
That as Uganda as a country,
ko Uganda nk'igihugu,
we are going to maintain peace,
tuzakomeza gushiraho umutekano,
and secure all the refugees that have crossed to Uganda,
no kurinda umuntu wese w'impunzi winjiye mu gihugu cya Uganda.
Because Uganda as a country has the capacity to protect you.
Kubera ko Uganda nk'igihugu bufite ubushobozi bwo kurinda mwebwe mwese.
I was very much taken up by the choir here.
Naje kumva mfashijwe cyane n'ikorali yari iri hano.
I really thank you very much.
Rwose ndabashimira cyane.
For that entertainment.
Kubwo kuririmba neza.
And I promise every Sunday I'll be visiting this church.
Kandi ndabasezeranya ko buri cyumweru nzadanza guterana hano namwe.
So that we pray together.
Kugira ngo twese dusengere hamwe.
We promise all the students who are at school.
Turasezeranya kandi abanyeshuri bose bari kwiga bari mu bigo by'amashuri.
That the country Uganda will make sure that all of the Banyamulenge students stay in school.
Ko abanyamulenge abanyeshuri b'abanyamulenge muri rusange bazakora ibishoboka byose ko baguma kwiga bakaguma mu bigo by'ishuri neza.
Because we know that given the education.
Kubera ko tubizi neza ko biciye mu bumenyi bw'ishuri.
You will change the country from what happened in the past.
Muzahindura igihugu ku mateka mabi yabayemo.
And lead it to the future.
Hanyuma kandi mukiyobore ku iterambere ryiza.
Where we want peace to prevail.
Aho dukeneye ko amahoro azaganza byose.
So my office is open as a deputy commandant.
Ibiro byanze birakinguye nka deputy commandant.
To make sure that you report any problem that you get in the settlement.
Kugira ngo mwese muze mutange ibibazo byanyu cyangwa mu reporting ibibazo bishobora kuba byabaye mu nkambi.
So that it can be timely and effectively.
Kugira ngo dushobore kubikemura kandi byihuse tubikemurire ku gihe.
We promise to provide peace to all refugees in Uganda.
Turabasezeranya gutanga umutekano wuzuye ku mpunzi zose ziri muri Uganda.
Without any discrimination.
Utarobanuye umwe cyangwa undi.
And this has been portrayed by the NGOs, the non-government organizations.
Kandi ibi ngibi byagaragajwe no gushyiramo imbaraga ku mishinga itandukanye itari muri leta, itari muri government.
That are working in Uganda.
Iyo mishinga yose irimo gukorera muri Uganda.
So that people are given the same service.
Kugira ngo abantu bose babone ubufasha bungana.
We thank them very much.
Turabashimira cyane.
Thank you for inviting us.
Mwarakoze cyane kudutumira.
With me I came with Major Alex.
Njewe nashoboye kuzana na Major Alex.
Who is also in charge of security.
Ushinzwe umutekano.
Let him come and give you
a ashobora kuzana wakagira ijambo rito yatanga.
Thank you very much.
Murakoze cyane.
Our guest of honor,
mushiti wacu mukuru,
our church leaders,
abayobozi b'amatorero,
ladies and gentlemen,
abagabo n'abagore mwese,
I'm called Major Alex Mwine.
Nitwa Major Alex Mwine.
I do work here at Chakatu.
Nkorera hano muri Chakatu.
In the office of OPM.
Muri office ya OPM.
I'm in charge of security.
Nshinzwe ibintu by'umutekano.
It is an honor to be here today.
Nibyishimo kuba hano uyu munsi.
To commemorate with you.
Kugira ngo dufatanye twese twibukire hamwe.
About our departed brothers and sisters.
Abantu bacu abavandimwe bacu bishwe.
I share with you pain.
Ndasangira namwe ububabare.
I know it pain is a lot.
Ndabizi ko bibabaza cyane.
To lose your close relatives and the loved ones.
Kubura inshuti n'abavukanyi ba hafi.
These were men, women and children who had dreams.
Aba bari abagabo n'abagore n'abana batoya bari bafite inzozi.
But their life was cut short.
Ariko ubuzima bwabo bwakuwe mu isi.
In the face of such darkness.
Kwinjira muri ibyo bihe by'umwijima.
It is normal to have anger and bitterness.
Nibisanzwe ko umuntu agira uburakari n'umujinya.
But with God.
Ariko hamwe n'Imana.
Those who committed those atrocities will answer.
Abo bantu bose ndabizi ko hari umunsi umwe bazabisubiza.
I want to take this opportunity to thank the Banyamulenge community.
Ndafata akakanya kugira ngo nshimire umuryango w'Abanyamulenge
for being peace loving people.
Kugira ngo bakomeze kuba abantu buze ubumwe n'amahoro.
For the time I have spent around, I have not get actually any case against the Banyamulenge community.
Mu gihe maze hano ndatekereza ko nta kirego nari nakira kijyanye n'Abanyamulenge.
So I thank you for that, and we also need to run from you.
So
with those few remarks, what happened was wrong. It wouldn't have happened. But we know those ones who committed those atrocities, one day they will get justice.
Ndabizi ko abantu bakoze ibyo ngibyo n'abagome, kandi ndabizi ko hari umunsi umwe bazajya imbere y'ubutabera.
Let us work together.
Reka twese dukorere mu bumwe.
You work together with us in security.
Mukorane natwe nk'abantu bashinzwe umutekano.
Such an incident will never happen again.
Kugira ngo bende biri nk'ibyo bikorwa bitazongera kubaho.
With those few remarks, let us continue to pray for the souls of those who departed. I know we are they are seeing us, what we are doing. And those ones who killed them mercilessly, they wanted to humiliate them.
N'abantu babishe nta mutima w'umuntu bari bafite bashaka kubamaraho burundu.
But they turned them into heroes.
Ariko ibyo bakoze byatumye baba intwari.
That's why we commemorate them every year.
Good afternoon. I first thank the Lord for protection until this momentous epoch. May his name be glorified. Before you is Mugisha Rodrigue with my brother. There's a Eve, we are students here in settlement. We are going to express our feeling in a written speech. Ladies and gentlemen, today I stand before you with a heavy heart, bearing the weight of a painful memory. My relatives' innocent lives taken from us far too soon. Victims of a senseless injustice, they were killed simply because of their physical appearance, their crime. Being different, being born with a unique feature that made them stand out in a world that values conformity. We live in a society that prides itself of diversity, yet we are still allowing hate and intolerance to thrive. We still allow fear and ignorance to dictate our actions, leading our devastating consequences. My relatives were more than just their physical appearance. They were loving, kind, and deserving of respect and dignity. But they were denied that basic human right. Their death will not be in vain. We must use their memory to fuel our fight against injustice. We must stand together against hate and discrimination in all its forms. Until now, these inhuman practices are still manifested in our home country. For example, our people are mercilessly killed in a large number to the extent of putting their body meats on market to be sold. Many innocent lives of fathers, mothers, innocent sons and daughters have been deprived of home, leading to psychological trauma and emotional scars. We are still experiencing discrimination, hate crimes, prejudice, bigotry, violence including assault, rape and murder, marginalization and silencing their voices and erasing their identities. We must create a world where everyone can live without fear or persecution, regardless of how they look, who they love, or where they come from. Let us honor their memory by working towards a brighter future where love triumphs over hate and justice rolls down like a mighty stream.
Today, I remember my loved ones who were taken from me too soon due to injustices beyond their control. I wish for justice to be served, not just for them, but for the entire world. May their memory inspire us to create a more just and equitable society, where everyone has the opportunity to thrive and live with dignity. May we learn from the past and work towards a brighter future, where such tragedies are prevented, and love, compassion, and justice prevail. Rest in peace, dear relatives. Your memory will live in our hearts, and your sacrifice will not be forgotten. Thank you.
To mention, such as one, ignoring the truth about humanity, I would like to remind everyone that all the inhabitants of the world, the mighty, the Iswan, the rich, the poor, black people, and white people, there is no one choice or opinion of the house, family, type or tribe, and even the country in which we'll be born. That's why everyone has the same rights as the other. Two, focusing on personal interest instead of the common good. It is important to remember that humanitarian action should not be linked to the interest of one individual, I would say, money, strength, honor, and fame. We ask all the ethnic groups here to leave the divisions based on race, religion, appearance, and country, etc. Because we are all the same. We are all capable of being human. It comes from convincing people that everyone is equal, attractive, regardless of gender, skin color, or anything else. As I started by telling you, we must all be involved in donating shillings, clothes, and food to those who need help. Starting from here in Chaka, we live with people, with many people who are disabled because they have nothing to eat. Many children do not study because of lack of ability. They do not need anyone else. It's my responsibility and yours to ensure that children are back to school and not dying from hunger. But also, not forgetting our country, because it's our responsibilities like other Wanyamulenge people in the world. In general, the value of a human being is derived from humanitarian work that a person gives. Humanity means caring and helping others whenever and wherever possible. It means helping others when they need our help the most. Today, we remember some of our people who were denied these rights and killed based on their identity and appearance, yet no one created himself or herself. We continue to remind you that we are still in the midst of various murderers, and I ask you three things. One, self-defense. Make some contribution by giving out ideas. Continue praying for our country and our people. We also encourage you to love the Wanyamulenge people or family by participating in all the activities that concerns us. General meetings, mourning times, memorial period like this we are in, and all other acts of devotion that concern us as Wanyamulenge people. Men, women, young men and women, pastors of the churches, we are all good people and we should be willing to participate in all our activities, especially to love our country. We would like to thank all our guests from whom we invited and attended. We are especially grateful to our government officials from different places who came to support us today. We would like to thank everyone for your contribution to facilitate the commemoration event. One, mutual leaders and family heads who organized the event. Two, all the members who gave their best to make the event go well. You have worked hard and continue to do so. Stay patient on behalf of the chairman wa Nyamurenge Munyarugo Barobos. Thank you.
Tugeze umusozo w'ibiganiro byacu.
We are winding up our event.
Turabashimira abantu bose batwitaje uno munsi.
Thank everyone who participated and responded.
Mwagize neza.
You did well.
Ubundi kandi tushimira abashyitsi bacu.
We thank our guests.
Baduteye iteka bakaza tukabana nabo.
Who support us and come to be with us today.
Mwagize neza, Imana ibahereze umugisha.
Did a great job, God bless you.
Ubundi turashimira kandi abantu bose.
We thank everyone.
Badufashije kugira ngo tegure kino cunamo.
Who helped us in organizing the event.
Abanyamuryango bacu bagize mitorite ya Chaka.
Our family members of Chaka to Banyamurenge.
Turashimira kandi kubw'umwihariko.
Especially.
Umuyobozi wacu wa Ibuka.
Thank our leader of Ibuka.
Utuye muri Amerika.
Who stays in America.
Nawe yaradufashije.
She supported us.
Ni ukuvuga ngo abantu bose bagize icyo bakora.
Everyone who did something or who supported.
Turabashimiye.
We thank you.
Ubundi kandi tubasaba.
And we ask you
gukomeza buno ubumwe bwacu batwigishije.
To continue with the unity they taught us.
Hamwe
n'urukundo. They taught us today.
Hamwe n'urukundo.
And love.
Nidukomeza kino kintu.
If we continue with that unity and love.
Turashaka kubindi byiza kandi bikomeye.
We shall prosper in many ways.
Murakoze cyane.
Thank you so much.
Kubwo gusoza.
As we wind up.
Hari soda twateguye.
There is a soda we prepared to share with.
Reka baze kuyituzanira.
I ask them to bring
kugira ngo tuze kuyisangira twese dusoza
no mu. So that we share with.
Koze.
Thank you.